Hey there, I'm Jess Altieri with Wine Channel TV and ciao from beautiful Veneto, Italy. We're here for our Sip Some Prosecco tour. I'm joined by the wonderful Federico of Massatino Winery. Great to see you.
Yeah, ciao.
So we're sipping in the beautiful rain here in Veneto. Tell me about the lovely area we're in.
Yeah, we are in Conegliano, where is born the Prosecco, with the Valdo Biadene also area. And it is very important for Prosecco because here the Prosecco is called Conegliano and Valdo Biadene, mm-hmm. and it is Superiore.
Superiore.
It is the Prosecco Superiore for the area and for the method also. And the method is the one that we use for the sparkling in tank. To maintain the freshness and the fruitiness and the floweriness that are the peculiarities of the Prosecco.
Oh, they're both fabulous. All right, so now that we've talked about the area, we got to go talk a little bit more about all of your wines. And I know we have a couple of food items to go with it that are local to the area. So let's head on in and get out of the rain.
Okay.
Cheers. So tell me more about your winery. I know you have a great history and legacy behind it.
Yeah, I am the third generation. My family, the family Dal Bianco, started in 1946 to make wine with my grandfather, Epifanio. And then I started with very, very few vineyards, only 4 hectares. And now with the second generation that has developed the winery, the system of Masopina, and also the vineyards. We have every year we bought new vineyards. We have now a complete company that manages more than 200 hectares, and most of part we are in property.
Okay.
Just to know, we have one of the biggest company in the Conegliano or Valdo Biadene area, both for vineyards and for producing bottles. We produce more or less 1 million of bottles, and we are so famous for our system of vinification.
Tell me about more about the system that you use.
Our system is the system of vinification by the gravity, mm-hmm. because achieving the best quality possible. That is our philosophy of the family. And so we started in the mind of my father 30 years ago. He wanted to have his winery in the middle of the base of the headquarters of the vineyards. So on an array of 5-6 kilometers in the center, you have our winery, completely subterranean. And we have 3 levels where we make our gravity system of vinification. So that the top, you have the grapes that come directly from the vineyard.
Right.
And then you put the grapes inside the press machine, and with a free run juice, mm-hmm. and there is very gentle and very slowly pressing, just to have the Fiore Master, that is the best selection that you could have.
And it is. So tell me about what we're drinking right now.
We are drinking now a Prosecco Superiore. It's called Conegliano Valdo Biadene, but it's a very limited selection. And the name is Le Rive di Ogliano.
Okay.
It's an extra dry. It's a single vineyard with old vines, more than 40 years old. And it's this new category, Rive. Rive means in our slopes, in our slang, the steep slope.
Right.
And there are 43 best microzones in the Conegliano and Valdo Biadene area, that is the original area of Prosecco. Mm-hmm. And one of these is Ogliano, where there is our headquarters and our winery. So we produce our Rive di Ogliano.
And so today we're talking about your fabulous Prosecco. But first I want to know, how was the harvest? Tell me about that.
Yeah, the 2015 harvest is really, really fantastic because it was so hot half summer, and but the rainy has come in the right period.
Okay.
And so the sanity and the quality is so high this year.
So great quantity and quality for the Prosecco.
We are talking about quality because we are in Conegliano, and so the original Prosecco is talking more the quality, and also the sanity. The sanity this year is so clear that we will have fantastic Proseccos.
Oh, wonderful. So tell me about the first one we're sipping here today.
Yeah, we are sipping now our Masottina Prosecco DOC Treviso.
So this is like an everyday Prosecco.
This is the everyday Prosecco. It's the cru of the biggest area for Prosecco, the two regions, the DOC area. But in this case, we have the DOC Treviso. Treviso is the province where is born the Prosecco. And so it's like a cru on the DOC world of Prosecco. It's easier to drink. It's very flowery and fruit. There are some
fruity. It does have the nice floral notes, the citrus, the minerality.
Yeah,
but again,
sure,
it's perfect for any time. Celebration, aperitivo. This is very lovely. What would be your perfect pairing with this food-wise here?
Prosecco is so easy to accompany everything.
Risotto.
Especially with the fish also, with some appetizers, the vegetables, the fried vegetables.
Oh, my favorite. And so tell me about...
It's very easy to drink with something... of a food.
Okay, I like that. That's my kind of Prosecco. How about the second Prosecco that you have here today?
And this one is a Masottina Conegliano in Valdobbiadene Prosecco Superiore. It's the Prosecco where we have our vineyards in Conegliano area. So the original area is called Conegliano in Valdobbiadene, where it's born. It's called also Prosecco Superiore in the sparkling version because has more intensity of the fruity and of the floweriness. Also the bubbles are more fine.
Right.
This is a Prosecco that you want to try after that you have even tried
it. It's more elegant, more refined.
It's more elegant, it's more refined, and also it's more intense. So it's better to taste first this one and then upgrading the quality with the Conegliano and Valdobbiadene.
For more information, make sure to visit winechanneltv.tv. Until next time, I'm just Jess reminding you that Prosecco is just a conversation waiting to happen. Cheers!
Cheers!